road, just a little bit of a road, and then a brick wall. So we're here where there's some projects. Got the sun on it. Oh, I'm okay. Yeah. Oh, come on. Mum just got home.
So, we were here, were we?
Yeah.
Just here, yeah. On the left.
Dawn, you didn't have it in your car.
Oh.
That's Dawn. Yeah, there was one, there was a hut in front of us, which would have been here somewhere. Then we had a spike, and then we had another hut. We were here. Oh, Dawn. Well, this ain't right. I thought it on the thing, it was all marked out. Look, over there, Carl.
There you are, look. There they are. There's the foundations.
Oh! Wow! Oh, look at that! Yeah, Dawn, have a look.
Oh, it's okay.
Won't it, Carl? It'll be in this one here, wouldn't it? Would have been here. Huh?
Very small, isn't it?
Church analysing it all and was mind blown by the process.
Yeah. That's alright.
In a good way.
Yeah.
But
standing
through
this
is way beyond me
in many ways.
So where were the swings then?
Oh, right over there in the corner.
Right, that way.
Yes, this one. Oh. This one. Because there's nothing here, look. And if they cut that grass down, they'd
be... We had a back garden behind us.
Did you? There's not a few there, look.
That was back garden.
Oh, that was there.
Where's the golf club?
Front. Alright.
Got the hut there.
Mm. You can see if there's a mark that comes up. Kind of a roady thing. We were in level with the golf course.
There.
Yeah, we were there.
Oh, yeah.
There's the one bit there, and another bit there, look. Can you see it? Yes. Yes. Just here, this one here.
Yeah. That's what it looks like.
It's got green things here, isn't it?
These must be the foundations underneath here.
Yeah.
They just covered over.
I bet if they cut the rest down, they'd find the whole camp.
Yes.
This is where we were till Carl was six and I was seven. So what's these projects? I don't know.
Probably doing the golf course, I expect.
Oh, right.
Patting things. So what do you remember?
Oh.
I remember getting hit with a golf club just over there.
Do you remember a tortoise got out? Do you remember we lost a tortoise?
Yeah.
What, here?
Yeah.
Went over the golf course, didn't it? Well, at least ours is here. We've got it. That used to be a play area, like Chilworth used to be yours.
Yes, yes. I love it.
So they're pretty basic accommodation, was it?
It was, they had Nissen huts.
Nissen huts, yeah.
And then one or two, I think, brick buildings.
Yeah, then we moved to a brick, didn't we?
Because the farm was up here as well, weren't they?
Pardon?
David Farm was up here as well, wasn't he?
Yeah, and Joan Williams.
Yeah.
Joan and Fred Williams were over there somewhere. Quite there was a... How many up? Yeah, Barbara Williams was up here. So only for a short while. Barbara Farmer. Kevin Lothie was over here as well, wasn't he? He was in one of these up here because that was his... he overlooked all that over there.
That's all over that way.
Yeah, it's up a bit, isn't it? It's a lot of dorms, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what they were, living hut, dining hut, the pollution. We were in the pollution.
I suppose I've got rid of that lot over there.
They
could take an aerial photograph of it then.
Yeah.
Get Time Team involved.
Pardon?
Get Time Team involved.
We're looking at it that way, but that's where we are, over there. So we're over here at Farm World Fence footpath. Is that it there? There's another one just up there.
Well, that's where we were over there.
Yeah.
So that would be the road here then, really.
Yeah. But it's a bit wider.
That goes right down to the road then.
Yeah.
This one does.
Yeah, it goes from here down.
So it's the main footpath up here.
Yeah. Oh, a watchtower.
Strange, isn't it?
Yeah, another one there, look.
Oh, yes.
And up there, look.
Oh, yes.
And up there.
And there?
Yeah.
Yeah, they've surrounded it.
Everything cute. Gods, ablutions and the tree. But it weren't like that. And I was actually talking to a lady today who had a friend. She wasn't quite a friend, she said. But we've got nothing. When the POWs